The next day, Olena and the mother again called her and said, "Go, Miracla, and get me some strawberries from the forest." Miracla replied, "Alas, dear sister, where could I find any strawberries in this hard winter?" "Then, how dare you argue? Go at once and get me the strawberries, or I will kill you," who said, Olena said to Miracla. The stepmother caught hold of Miracla and pushed her out of the door and shut it after her. Again, Miracla went to the forest weeping bitterly. The snow was lying deep, and there wasn't a human footprint to be seen anywhere. She wandered about for a long time, tortured by hunger and trembling with cold. At last, she saw the light she had seen the other day. It means when she went to the forest last time to bring violets, that time also she saw the light. And now also she saw that light again, and she overjoyed it, became very happy, and she went towards that light. She came to the great fire with the 12 months sitting around it. She requested to them, "Please, kind sir, let me warm my hands at the fire." Great January nodded and asked her, "Why have you came again, and what are you looking for here?" "I am looking for strawberries. My sister Olena and my stepmother bade me bring some strawberries, and if I don't, they will kill me. So, father, please tell me, please, where I can find them." Then Great January arose. He went over to the month sitting opposite to him, and it was June. He handed the club to him, saying, "Brother, take the high seat." June took the high seat upon the stone and swung the club over the fire. The fire shot up, and it heat melted the snow in a moment. The ground was all green. The trees were covered with leaves. The birds began to sing, and the forest was filled with all kinds of flowers. It was summer. The ground under the bushes was covered with white starlets. The starry blossoms were turning into strawberries every minute. They ripened at once, and before Miracla had time to think, there were so many of them that it looked as though a red carpet had been spread on the ground. It means at that time she saw that a lot of strawberries are there, and this time is a summer time. Then commanded June to Miracla. It means he told to Miracla that pick them at once. Then Miracla picked them joyfully till she had filled her apron full. Then she thanked the months with all her heart and scrambled merrily home. Olena and the stepmother wondered when they saw Miracla bringing the strawberries. Now also they became very surprised, and seeing strawberries in her hand, they became very joyful also. Her apron was full of them. Again they asked to her, "Where did you pick them?" asked Olena sulkily. "There are plenty of them growing in the forest on the high mountain." Olena took all the strawberries and ate them all up with her mother. They didn't leave even a single one for Miracula.